In this video clip, we'll show you the enhanced Save Library Part dialog. Let's select the desired elements on either the floor plan or the axonometric side view of the 3D window. Activate the File Libraries and Objects. Save Selection As command. Choose the object. The Save Object dialog appears. This dialog is very similar to the Open Library Part dialog. In the upper pop-up, we can save the library parts to the embedded library by default. By clicking Browse in the pop-up, we can assign a local folder in our computer. Note, it's recommended to save customized project-specific objects to your embedded library. On the left, you can find the folder view of the embedded library. In the middle are the selected elements of the left-hand selection. On the right are the picture views of the elements selected in the middle. Let's click the New Folder button on the left to add a new folder for the newly saved item. Enter a name for the object. Then click Save. The Change Object's Basic Settings dialog box appears. Here you can define the new library part's default surfaces, fills, and pens. Even after placing the library part, you can further fine-tune these attributes in the object settings. By clicking the Change Details at the bottom left, you can also add more information to your new library part, for example keywords, to make it easier to search for in the object settings or BIM components. Click Change to leave the dialog, and click OK to save the object. You can now place the newly created object with the Object tool.